Hello YouTube friends, I just want to let you guys know this is going to be a quick video because I already have mixed the colors and I have leftover from my last one, so I don't have much time to work on this, so it's going to have to be fast and I'm going to do the best I can with what I have. This canvas, it's a the size is 16 by 20. I should probably warm this up so that I can get a better movement. And yeah, let me just warm it up quickly. Normally, with this resin, you have quite a long time to work with, but I had another thing that I did, so right now I just gotta finish up the resins that I have, so I'm not gonna have much time to work with it. So I'm just gonna do as fast as I can, try to tell you guys about it, what I did too. I prepped this canvas and I used, let's see, I used on this canvas when I prepped it, there you go, I used gesso. So it's interesting to see how this one's gonna come out. I do have quite a bit of gold, which I shouldn't have all that gold, but so I'm gonna do it, start with this purple. Save a little bit to the end so that if I need to do a little detail on it, I can. Then I am gonna do this blue. I got quite a bit of it, so I'm just gonna put some on this side, some on this side, and save a little bit of it. Now the gold, the bad thing about that gold is that it will take over your work. So I don't want to put too much gold on it, but I got quite a bit of gold, so I'm gonna have to use it. I'm not gonna waste it. And I want to put this white. Now this white is not the white that does all the cells. So I'm not gonna get all the cells that I would like to have with this, but it's okay, I just wanna use it up, so I'm gonna do some negative space there and some negative space here. And of course, last but not least, my gold, I'm gonna do one there, one here, and then I'm gonna do some over here and some over there. All right, let's heat it up and fire away. I don't know how this is gonna come out because it's not quite what I wanted. Let me get my tool. I probably won't warm it up all with a very heavy, hot.
can do the movement. It's moving quite slow already. I still should have another 10 minutes to work it out, but it's not giving me too much movement. Sorry guys, I have to show you the back of it. Wow, that is so cute right there. All right, now let's go the other way. It's almost like already too settled. I'm not having much time. Yeah, look, it's really not enough time to move it. So you're supposed, when we do this, usually you get it, put it moving, but not moving too much now. See, normally when you do like this and you warm up a little bit, you have a lot of movement. I think this is pretty much done with moving. So it's because it's been taking too long. Still pretty though. Look. Got a negative. Looks pretty. And what I can probably do too is just put a little bit of these. And then come, oops. See, the thing is, it's not hot yet. Normally they get hot, but it's not hot yet, so I don't know why. So I'm not sure why it's not moving too much. I'm gonna try to see why, but don't know. Alrighty. So I'm just gonna go like this. That's it. And there's some of these. Get over there. And of course, I already have so much gold. I don't know if I want to have any more gold, but gold is always gold, you know? This gold literally takes over if you let it. This is not quite what I have envisioned it, but I want to use up this, so I don't want to waste it. This is it. I got a little movement up there where the white is, and a little movement where the bottom is. But that's all right. It looks beautiful. I can probably put a little bit more white on here. Thank you guys for watching now. I appreciate. I am going to probably just finish this one up. I like to touch up the sides, but in this case we're probably not gonna have time to do because the resins are setting. So I'm not gonna have time to do it. I do wanna have a little bit over here too. And a little bit there. It's not quite what I wanted or what I envisioned, but it's all right. It looks pretty. I'm just gonna warm it up a little bit more. Let me just do it over there too. There you go. Just to give a little difference. That's it. Let me show you guys how it turned out. Thank you. now it's moving again. You just warm it up a little bit and it start moving. That's what I wanted. And just a little movement right there. That's all I needed. So let me show you guys how it came out, because I didn't want to have that. Yep. That's all I wanted, just a tiny bit of movement and the mixing. All right, guys, let me show you guys how it turned out.
Wow, it looks actually pretty. And it was pretty good
doing it pretty quickly, too. Look. It doesn't have any cells because I didn't use the colors that produce the cells, but it came out pretty right there. Oops, sorry about the movement. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe. The next time will be a better one.